one must always plan a few moves ahead in battle.
Shar Aznable cemented his reputation after the One-Year War. He had discovered the Federation's plan to develop mobile suits, and also the existence of the White Base. But he needs more successes under his belt to give him the chance to avenge his grudge against the Zabi family, who rule Zeon. Now, he plots a risky ambush on White Base.
Nobody's ever fought under these circumstances. A Zaku would be incinerated in seconds if it entered the atmosphere. But the enemy will be focused on making their re-entry. That makes it the perfect time to strike. Objective one, the Trojan horse. Objective two, the enemy mobile suit. Don't let me down. You bask in the glory of victory. First, take over an enemy field by destroying all enemy mobile suits.
Yes, Commander!
Establishing a solid foundation is key. That's the first step to victory.
Here's a present.
Defense commander has been sighted on this field. Take him out. I don't think so. A defense commander might arrive to defend a field, but this is nothing to panic about.
Yes, sir!
Here's a present. is a present.
I see them. I can see the enemy.
I don't think so.
They look worried about atmospheric re-entry, but there's nothing to it. It's a Federation ship. Our true objective is the Trojan Horse-class spacecraft, but...
I don't think so! I don't think so!
Here's a present.
Mobile suits, not people.
There's the new Federation suit.
Yes!
Here we go. Why don't you show me what Federation mobile suits can do? Not bad.
It ain't over yet!
You're done!
Start tailing me!
It's on its last legs. The Trojan horse is putting up quite a challenge.
Hang in there. I'm on my way.
Done. present. You're done.
I don't think so.
Too easy.
Did I take a hit? The controls!
Sense them before they hit you. Come on. Close in and attack. Take advantage of the Zaku's abilities.
But we're under such heavy fire!
It's nothing. Just keep an eye on your target and attack from below. You're done. Here's a present. Now you know. It's not the suit that matters, but the pilot inside. Now it's personal.
They're still trying to take down the White Base.
Just what I'd expect from amateurs. Atmospheric re-entry is a perfect time to strike. Here's a present.
That's the last straw!
You're done!
I'm not letting anyone near White Base!
I'll show you that a difference in mobile suit abilities doesn't decide a battle.
I don't think so.
Not bad.
It ain't over yet!
Powerful for my tastes. You're done. Here's a present.
This time, Char's gonna be mine.
Here's a present.
Come on. Keep it together, Amuro!
Someone's learned some new tricks. Nice pilot. Federation mobile suits can't be standard issue. Damn, it's
all over.
Don't sweat it too much, Crown. Your opponent's suit looks even worse. Crown, do you read me? Unfortunately, a Zaku isn't built for entering the atmosphere. But I promise you, I'll make sure you don't die in vain.
Here it is. Procedures for atmospheric entry. Coolant shift. Heat buffer. All circuits engaged.
The mobile suit's position is unchanged, and it isn't burning up. However, this should have changed their angle of entry. They'll have to land in our territory now. War is hell, as if I'd ever forget.